In setting up blogs with your students, it is very helpful to remove the blogger navigation bar. What do I mean by that? There is a place in the layout that asks you to decide what settings you want for the navigation bar. If I click on edit, I can have any one of these present, but what happens is when students are on their blogs, they could click next blog and it could randomly take them to any blog that could be inappropriate or appropriate. But to eliminate that, we want to click off and make sure that this is off and save it. So now when I go to view the blog, there will be no navigation bar up here on the top, which is exactly what we want for student blogs.